with the cross and the trees on it, and you wondered why it was called the Gates of Heaven. Many years ago, I stood on this very same spot, and it reminded me so very much. As we go through life, we often reach our lowest point, and it reminded me of going down that hillside there. Look how deep and low in the valley that is. And when you get discouraged and thinking that life just isn't what it should be, remember that if you climb up from that valley and up that hillside, imagine the trees as the gates of heaven. And imagine how wonderful life will be when we all get to heaven and all the good things that have been promised to us for when we get there. And that is the story of the trees and the gates of heaven. And isn't it nice to know that as you sit there and watch the sun go down, that because we have such a kind, loving God, we know that that sun will rise again. Someone shared with me last night that a couple of years ago at conference, they climbed down that valley and up to the top of the hill. And he said when he got there, though, he was disappointed because the trees were a little crooked, and just beyond the hillside over there is probably just another hillside. So I think it's good to use your imagination and think of all the wonderful things that can await on the other side of the gates.
Judy Greer.
Yeah. That I've ever been from, and my family was split up very young, and I feel that Mother Greer and this whole family of people have helped me to grow as a person, and I just like to give a little bit of that back, and I praise the Lord that I was able to come here to this camp.
How'd you get involved with this?
Through Judy.
Judy Greer?
Mm-hmm.
But what brought you?
You lift me up each day. Even though you've gone away, Your spirit dances in my mind, in my heart, and in my soul. The life you lived, the love you left, the ones you touched, we won't forget. You give us strength in time of need, my friend, my angel friend. And we shared good times through the years. In my heart and soul, you're here with me, my friend, my angel friend. I hear you whisper in the wind, piece by piece our hearts will mend. The dreams you shared will carry on, here and now and beyond. And the world will smile, for you were here. The gifts you brought will hold them dear. I'll take you with me till we meet again, my friend, my angel friend. And we'll share good times from now on. In my heart, you live on with me, my friend, my angel friend. I miss my friend.
The sun is low, the shadows long. My days on earth are almost gone. I hear a voice calling soft and low, and it says the time has come to my eternal heavenly home. Beyond this world there is a place where we shall have eternal grace, where fragrant springtime breathes, where trees stand tall and flowers grow, and the clear and peaceful waters flow. And when I reach that heavenly shore, I'll meet with those there I shall rejoice with them as my Savior softly calls me in to live forever there with Him. So do not weep too long. For wondrous visions now I see, and when your days on earth are o'er, I will meet you on a distant shore, in a land where we shall die.
is low, the shadows long. My days on earth are almost gone. I hear a voice calling soft and low, and it says the time has come to go to my eternal heavenly home.
Brief do you want this, Bill?
Just a brief interview here. What's your name?
Judy Greer.
Judy Greer. And how long have you been doing this, Judy?
A good 18 years.
18 years?
Yeah.
Why?
Why? Because I love my kids. I sure do, Bill.
I hear that this...